1991, six fishermen left Gloucester, Massachusetts, and encountered a natural disaster that had never before occurred in recorded history.